What proportion, right, of independent directors versus family directors? And really it depends a lot on your specific situation, right? If you have a lot of family talent who knows the business, family representatives are well qualified, the family sets the tone, and independent directors advise. And this is very common, you know, in the founder stage and also in sometimes in the sibling stage. On the other hand, you know, as you progress, you may not have family representatives with sufficient experience to be on the board, so you may want to have more independent directors. In that case, the independent directors often comment first, but the final word is with the family, right? And you see this more commonly in sibling partnerships or cousin consortiums, moving more towards independent majority.